Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I am going to share with you all my TCS Ninja interview experience. So without delay, let's begin. So guys, in TCS interview, mainly we have three types of round. First technical round, second one managerial round, and third one human resources round. And guys, three basic things I want to share with you all to always keep in your mind to give your best and impressed your interviewer. First, before entering the room, you should to always take a permission. Then after, you should to always greet the panels who sitting in front of you. And guys, last and most important thing is, before going to take a chair, you always should to wait until in front of your panel will not give you or offer a seat. Because this is the things interviewer knows your patience level or your ability. And accept this rather than everything's in your hands only. And before going to attend the interview, this is the very important things always should to know, because interviewer will check your wearing sense, body language, your smile, eye contact, and what the way of conversation in flow, and as well as your confidence. And most important thing is your positive attitude, because while answering the question, the attitude only will show your, because individuals having their own and personal attitude way, how they are answering the questions and how they are managing the things what they are asking. So guys, before attending the TCS interview, we should to verify our all documents. Your 10th original mark sheet, your 12th original mark sheet, your undergraduate transcript till last semester, your college ID card, your government ID proof, your TCS application form, it should be always a hard copy, and your passport size photo. You should to carry all these things or to managing all documents before going to give your interview. So guys, here is our first round, is technical round. They asked me to give your brief introduction. So I said my name, my native place name, my current pursuing degree with college name, my hobbies, my technical skills and my strengths. And guys, if they will ask to introduce yourself, then the difference between your brief introduction and introduction is, brief introduction as I early said, and your introduction is, in introduction you should to mention your name, your native place name, your 10th class school name with aggregate score, your 12th class school name with your aggregate score, currently pursuing your degree with aggregate score and along with your university name, and your hobbies, your academic curriculum, your extra academic curriculum, your project, your technical skills, your hobbies and your strength. So guys, this is all about your introduction. Except this, nothing more you should to mention. And guys, next they asked me which language you know. So I said Java. So based on that specific language, they asked me a question. So guys, you all should to prepare at least one language specific on that language they will ask based on that the question. So they asked me what is OOPS concept, what is the pillars of OOPS with examples I need to explain, and what is DBMS, what is data types, what is string, what is string. Sorry guys, here I mentioned it two times, so ignore this. And next they asked me what is difference between string and char, what is encapsulation process. And next guys, they asked me what is the difference between abstract and class, and class and object, and what is foreign keys, what is difference between function and methods, what is linked list, what is aggregate functions, what is pointer, and what is the difference between C, C++, Python and Java, and tell me about the constructor and its types. And at last guys, they asked me to write a code to take a two digits and divide it by two to using a symbol of divisor. And guys, our next round is managerial round. In this round, they will ask management or situation based questions. So first question they asked me, tell me about your project. So I said my project title name and my project role, which role I'm currently doing, or one more project guys I did, so I explained that too, and what is the problems we are faced or we are facing, and our obstacles, or what is the daily report or daily based management, or what is our problems or how we decided all the works or to divided the all works based on our skills along with my teammates, and what is the future scope of our project and what is the advantages and disadvantages, all these things I explained clearly. And guys, my next question was, they asked me, did you done any internship? So I said no, but I said I did a online or virtual mode certification course or project. But guys, don't say I did not do. You should to say something. Even you did any online or offline project or your certification course, you should to say something. And next question they asked me, would you able to work on under pressure? So I said yes, and I explained with my genuine reason. So you should to do same thing. And next question they asked me, why you choose IT sector based job? So actually guys, I am in non-technical strength, but I said my genuine reason to interviewer, and they said well said, because I explained very well how I should to shift on IT sector based jobs. And you should to do same things if you are in non-technical strength. If you are technical strength, then you should to say your interest and you are keen student to learn technologies and to explore yourself. And the next question they asked me, what is your strength and weakness? And last question they asked me, what is your achievement? And guys, our last round is HR round. In this round, HR asked me, tell me about TCS company, why you should to join TCS, and is it okay for relocate, and are you flexible to work on night shift or day shift according to the needs of company, and are you ready with 2 years service agreement, and what about your long term goal, and why should I hire you, and where will you see in your next 5 years? And last question they asked me, any question from my side. So guys, this is the question in that interviewer will know your curiosity and the company's interest. Are you interested for this company or not? So you should to ask and don't miss this opportunity. But don't ask ever never to sir did I well or what will be the result. This question never ask. You should to ask something about the company only. So guys, that's all about in this video. I hope you will like it. And for any interview, be prepared, be ready and be confident. That's all more about your interview. So hope guys you will like this video. If you like it, then do like, share, subscribe and share with your friends. Thanks for watching.